thanks for being here, everybody. I can't express how much it means to us, and especially this year. So we might fall down or we might not as you will, but it's all for Andy this year. So God bless y'all. God bless him.
Dependable, like everyone's expendable. It's not the same.
Neither one of us passed this way again. Don't poke him with a plastic tree. Tony would like a little more kick in his wedge. Fake plastic blow a tree for a drummer named Little T who just wants some kick drum in his wedge.
Shot. didn't get the memo, Brent.
Wear shorts?
I thought I was going with the Kenny Chesney thing here, but obviously we went with the Jimmy World thing.
If I'd known, I'd brought my $20 Walmart blow-up kiddie pool. Then I wouldn't even have to wear shorts.
Oh,
what's in this trailer now? A picture book, remote control, yeah, and a cookie jar, it's shaped like a cow. A macrame frame all around that picture of me, sitting in a pool of stale beer on a black and white TV. And there's a baby in the bedroom. He doesn't know you're there. As you're lying in the bathroom with blood all in your hair. And the radio plays so damn loud, I can't hear myself think. As I wash the blood from my fingers. Top five things in the world. But when I drink whiskey, then I will drink some more. And the other four become a blur. Number one is my family. My wife is two, and my two I meet, she's more than one. Drink some more. one of my top five things in the world. But when I drink whiskey, then I will drink some more. The other four. Worse. I'm just pushing it around. Here's one we haven't done in years, and so we'll probably fuck it up. Let me make sure I'm... Thank you very much. know, Tony always wears shorts. You fucked me, man. I feel better about it because there was a whole band in lifeguard uniforms. And they were kick ass. Breath of whiskey on my cotton shirt. Turn on the fan and take off your skirt. Lay here beside me on these sheets so stained for a little while, but it ain't the same. Brings me water and it always tastes so good. Yes, she brings me flowers from the wood. Stays here in this house with me when I know that she'd rather leave. Stays with me constantly. Helps me nurse my number alone, and it's no longer fun for her. Me and her to the southern and the Midwest they hid. We turned north just south of Arkansas. Yeah, we headed up towards the vast Great Lake. And I thought I'd sleep through Texas, but I woke up in Illinois. And the car in the lane next to me was driven by a little boy. He flashed a smile at me, but he drove straight off the road. And he smacked an overpass. I watched his car explode. From my delirium, I know I'm no longer far for her. For her. God damn this lumber loan. I know I'm no longer fun. Sorry, I'm low on banter, on tuning stage banter. All I can think about is the cheese sliding down my legs and down my hairy back. It just keeps coming. I mean, seriously, it's gross. I can feel the disgustingness. I can't smell it, I can feel it. Just being pushed around under my shirt. Underneath my waistline. And I've already got a bunch of chigger bites in there anyway, so now they're mixing with the week old chigger bites. Whatever pinking salve I might have put on it last night before I went to bed and forgot about. It's just gross. I mean, if I had a bad dream about like gross, viscous body funk, I feel like it would be like this. So there's your stage banner. Why you gonna go and sell your soul? Why you gonna talk about Injun Joe like he's some guy in a fairy tale book? Everybody knows he just cooks baked beans and brisket in a barbecue stand on the dirty side of town. The dirty old man, but he likes his job. More than the rest who work with him and consider him the best. Still he wouldn't care if you called him a rat. Why you gonna talk about Injun Joe like that? In the very same city on the other side of town, the funny little lady with the rodeo clown. She swears she loved him all her life. He promises one day he's gonna make her his wife. Have a couple kids and a little plot of land. Open themselves up a barbecue stand just like Injun Joe's on the other side of town. The funny little lady with the rodeo clown. The rodeo clown thinks an Injun Joe is fat. Still he wouldn't talk about Injun Joe like that. Upon a time there was a race car racer, had himself a souped up AMC Pacer. It was shaped like a bubble, but it drove really fast. The racer couldn't drive, so the Pacer he crashed. Got himself a guy with a truck in the tower. He said he didn't think the guy would fix his motor, but the guy didn't care, and he fixed it just the same. And I guess that's how the Joe got his name. Now he rambles beef in a barbecue stand. Ever since the day he mangled his hand, he doesn't care, he just keeps on smoking cigarettes and a brisket man. No, I ain't joking. patch of weeds. And they found his body face down floating in the reeds. He said he's gone fishing with that boy from across the creek. I mean, it's like slug trails or something, but just like all over. With like salty goo. What? No, it wasn't like having shingles, you asshole. No, it's gooier than shingles. It doesn't hurt as much. I just saw a few hours ago that Elliot Roberts died. I didn't know that. And now, for a non-musical entity who spent his whole life in music, he was a motherfucker. If he was your motherfucker, then you were, it meant that you were probably pretty fucking good.
Enough to know why my mind
you so much. Thank you, D-Mac. Thank you, Dan. Thank you, Summertime Hangout. Let's hang out and extend the right hand of fellowship and drink. And I'll tell you more about my sweat. You come in here, wasting all my time. Cause when you're standing oh so near, I kinda lose my mind, yeah. It's not the profile that you wear, it's not the ribbon in your hair. I don't mind you coming here and wasting all talking in your seat. Doesn't matter where you've been, as long as it was deep in. Yeah. You always knew to wear it well. Yeah, you look so fancy, I could tell. I don't mind you hanging out and talking in your seat. I guess you're just what I needed.
You could say, musical hand, you can let, man, you might be alone.
place on the table, folks like us. When there's no one that we can trust, there ain't no one we can trust. How would you tell me that you don't see the effect of silence? I will say to you, my one day you'll see this thing. My way. I waste all these little laments. I wait for accidents. Go on, buy it all, you sell it all. Towers, meters, speakers, and knives. Send it back to God, 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 tell me that you don't see these things all somewhere. Don't tell me that
God.